नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद 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 नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद 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 अरुणाचलेश्वर आनंदमय रूप गंगजटाधर ओंकारं भव अरुणाचलेश्वर आनंदमय रूप गंगजटाधर ओंकारं भव परमनित्यादुस्तर भवसागर धरणं परमनित्यादुस्तर भवसागर धरणं नादस्वरूप नित्यानंद नागभूषण नादस्वरूप नित्यानंद नागभूषण करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप परम कृपा करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप परम कृपा नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद 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 सर्वोत्तम गुण सुरमुनि वंदित सर्वजनाश्रय नित्य सद्गुरुदेव सर्वोत्तम गुण सुरमुनि वंदित सर्वजनाश्रय नित्य सद्गुरुदेव करुणानिधे तुम मेरे प्राणदाता करुणानिधे तुम मेरे प्राणदाता सद्गुरुदेवा नित्यानंद सर्वधर्म प्रिया सद्गुरुदेवा नित्यानंद सर्वधर्म प्रिया करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप परम कृपा करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप परम कृपा नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद नित्यपुरीश्वर नित्यानंद 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 जगदीश्वर कलियुग अवतार भक्त जनों के तुम नित्य परिपालक ओम जगदीश्वर कलियुग अवतार भक्त जनों के तुम नित्य परिपालक भव बंधन से दूर करो तुम भव बंधन से दूर करो तुम पावन पुरुष नित्यानंद पाप विमोचन पावन पुरुष नित्यानंद पाप विमोचन करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप परम कृपा करुणा सागर दीननाद नित्यानंद रूप ಪರಮ ಕೃಪಾ ನಿತ್ಯ ಪುರೀಶ್ವರ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ನಿತ್ಯ ಪುರೀಶ್ವರ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ 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 ನಿತ್ಯ ಪುರೀಶ್ವರ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ನಿತ್ಯ ಪುರೀಶ್ವರ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ 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 ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ
ನಂದೇಶ್ವರ ಪರಮಶಿವ ಸಮಾರಂಭ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದೇಶ್ವರಿ ಪರಾಶಕ್ತಿ ಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಂ. I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the living and practicing Hindus from all over the world. I welcome all the Sarvanyapita Kartas, Yajamans, Manifestors, Sarvaparityagis, Srimahans, Mahans, Kotari, Tanidar, Visitors, Viewers, Kayakalpa Yoga Participants, Kailasas, E-Gurukul Students and Kailasas, NHU Students, Kailasas ministers, ambassadors, diplomats, e-diplomats, citizens, consulate generals and supporters, Mantreshwaras, Vidyeshwaras, Ganeshwaras, Lokeshwaras, Astreshwaras, Paramashiva Ganas, Paramashivoham, season 11 participants. I welcome all of you with my love and respect. Paramashiva's message directly from Kailasa. Listen. Mind is a mechanism built in you by the society to constantly drive you as it wants. Anyone unclutches to the level where The faulty mechanism called mind inserted into you by default stop triggering you, instigating you, lives in the state of Paramashiva. Let me repeat. Listen. Mind is the faulty mechanism inserted into you by default by the human society to trigger you, to drive you as it wants constantly. Anyone who decides to unclutch to the depth, to the level, society cannot trigger you anymore. It cannot trigger you anymore. It cannot drive you crazy anymore. It cannot constantly instigate you in the direction it wants you anymore. That level of unclutching makes you manifest the state of Paramashiva. Now, listen intensely, sincerely. I'll give you the complete truth as it is. Listen intensely, sincerely. See, if there is a fact and you are informed otherwise, for example, there is a green light, but you have been told there is red light. It's called lie, false information. But even the evidence provided to you, whether to prove something is a fact or false, truth or lie, that itself is anitya. That itself does not have the sanctity of time. That itself does not have its independent existence. The whole thing, the concept given to you, there is a green light. The fact, the statement given to you, there is a green light. And the evidence provided to you, there is a green light. It may be fact, it may be false, it may be truth, it may be lie, but the whole thing does not have its existence on time. Realizing that, and waking up from the maya. I'll try to give you some more example. Listen. You spend literally your whole life only to dig out whether something is true or false, fact or lie. if you have been told, hey, there is a green light, and actually there is a green light, that's all. You don't go more than that. Or if there is a red light and you have been told as green light, you think, oh, I have been lied. That's all. Your whole life is this simple binary of truth, false, fact, or lie. Very superficial. But understand the idea given to you, there is a green light. And the witness or the evidence provided to you, there is a green light. And the eyewitness who has seen and tells you, yes, there is a green light. And your perception, idea of green light. The whole thing is delusion. Life is a prank played on you by Maya. Wake up. Understand? This whole thing is a prank played on you by Maya. If you have seen the prank shows, how the end of the prank, the fellow who was pranked wakes up and, oh God, the whole thing is a prank. Exactly same way. When I unclutched myself, I woke up. Oh God, this whole thing is a prank. I'll tell you. When you unclutch, you realize this whole thing is a prank. Use this time of pralaya, pandemic, to realize this whole thing is prank. I'll give you one incident from my life. My cousin brother, he died when I was young. He was not just cousin brother. You see, actually, in Tamil, we don't have two words for biological own brother and cousin brother. Even in the language, there is only brother, one word. Because the lifestyle is a joint family. The idea, only the kids born for your father and mother are your brothers, and the kids born for your periyappa and periyamma, means the aunt and uncle, are not your own brothers. The idea I learnt only after coming to West, when I started learning this word cousin brother. Till then we don't have, neither we have that word in Tamil, nor we have that idea in the family. Joint families means, it's always like, brother, brother, that's all. Mentally, I never had the separation from the kids who are born to my father, mother, and the kids who are born to my uncles and aunt. All are equal in the family and even in the relationship. There is no priority. There is no priority that the kids who are born to my father, mother are more loyal to me, near to me or dear to me, or I should be more loyal to them. All that idea doesn't exist in Jain families, especially the Hindu Jain family system. This kid, my elder brother, means actually cousin brother, not born to my father and mother, my father's elder brother's son. His name was Srinivasan. He died. He died in an accident. He fell into the village well. In village, whenever there is summer vacation, we go to our relative's house, usually which will be just nearby villages. He died. I will project this photo. It was a strong shock for me. Because he was not just my brother, he was my first secretary, I should say. In a way, my first assistant, who used to continuously serve me, whether plucking flowers for my puja or standing as a security guard while I am doing puja. You see, the house in which I was born and brought up is a large joint family house. The kids will be running around hither and thither, screaming, jumping, shouting. One will do one in the hall itself, one will do two in the hall itself, one will be rolling on that, and the dog will run on that. It's like a large giant family house. So whenever I am doing puja, kids should not come and fall on me. So he is my first security. My brother is my first security. He will stand next to me like a bodyguard. So nobody comes and falls on me while I am doing puja. And nobody should switch on the fan when the light is lit for my puja. See, in village, those days that fan, it will run like a generator. The sound it will create. And these old ladies, my grandmother and their elder sister, all of them, when they come and rest, they will switch on that fan. And it will start. It will be like a generator, the sound created. Not only that, if you switch on the fan, that lamp I lit for the puja will be blown away. So he will stand there and make sure nobody switches on the fan till I finish the puja and nobody jumps on me while I am doing puja. He used to be such good protection for me. Maybe that punya. He completed all his karmas. He used to be deaf and dumb. And from my own perception, I feel he is one of the Siddha who came to planet Earth and just to serve me. After he completed, exhausted his karmas and his task of completing and protecting me and grooming me for certain years, he decided to leave the body and left the body. That's what is my perception. He used to be too close to me, too sweet and too close, and very brilliant, extremely brilliant. When he died, I could not handle it. It was too much. I went to Ram Surat Kumar, my guru. I tell you, blessed are those who have gurus to take care and protect during the crisis of life. Just few days before, one of my disciples, she messaged that her father and mother are having fever and they are testing them for corona. I said, nothing doing, no corona, don't worry, I'll take care. She messages after a day, no, Swamiji, doctors have confirmed it's corona positive. I said, no, relax. I'm saying, I'll take care and tell them to test again. Naturally, the next test came, corona negative, within few hours. Listen, whether I cause a miracle or not having the feeling connection with a guru is the greatest miracle you will experience in your life. Having the feeling connection with a guru is the greatest miracle you will experience in your life. It's not that I went to Ram Swarathmar and immediately Ram Swarathmar revived that child. No. But he gave me the realization. He actually, he speaks very less words. Very few words he will speak. He held my hand for a few minutes. And as usual, his beedi and cigarette. In one hand, and my hand, another one hand. He's such an amazing being. Always he will smoke, but I have never smelled the smoke smell even once in his presence. Hey, all these are not lies. Some of these trolls are abusing. Hey, listen, I want to tell all the trolls. You stop all your abusal, attack, everything just with me. Don't go to my gurus. Don't go to my guru parampara. Listen, there are thousands of people who are witness for what I am claiming. Now I am claiming these 4 or 5 statements. One, Yogi Ram Swarathmar, whether he smokes bidi or cigarette, never there will be smoke smell in his presence, even though he continuously smokes. Anyone, before trolling this statement, go and talk to disciples. Hey, it is not that I am the only disciple of Ram Swarathmar. There are thousands of people who are witness for this. Whole Thiruvannamalai, go and talk to anyone in the street. They would have experienced the presence of Ram Swarathmar, Bhagavan Yogi Ram Swarathmar, physical presence at least few times in their life. Because he used to be sitting all the time outside the temple in public. He lived a life on the streets. There are thousands of people who have seen what I am saying, who have experienced what I am saying. Go and talk to them before trolling my gurus, before abusing my gurus, before attacking my gurus. Say, stop all your anger, vengeance, violence, attacking, trolling, everything in my level. Don't go to my guru's level. That is too much. I am claiming. Maybe I'll tell my autobiography team in Thiruvannamalai. Go and talk to many disciples of Bhagavan Ram Swarathmar and make them record their experience and upload it. Let the world know. Hey, Ram Swarathmar is literally the incarnation of Paramashiva, walked on the earth. He is responsible for giving me the vision of Aurobindo. See, I have never seen Aurobindo physically, but he used to insist that I read Aurobindo's books. In those days, buying a book and reading, Bhagavan Ram Swarathmar is the incarnation of Paramashiva, walked on planet Earth. These few statements I am claiming about him. One, never anybody smelled smoke or the smell of the bidi or the cigarette used to smoke. That's the first statement. It's not that I am the only witness for this. Thousands of people are there who are witness for this. The autobiography team sitting in Thiruvannamalai should go and talk to his disciples, devotees, followers, record the statements of their experience and publish it. So, we establish the authenticity of what I am claiming. One. Second, he used to exhale the smoke through eyes, nose, ears, all the different parts of his body. This is a second statement I am making. This also we have enough witness, eyewitness. Third, he used to inhale and he will put his hand on his dog, pet dog. I have seen multiple times that dog will exhale. I am making this statement very responsibly. Understand, there are multiple eyewitnesses even for this statement I am making. How much this world is true, that much this statement I am making is also true. There is a space where this whole world is maya, then at that space this statement also is maya. But how much you and me are true, that much this statement is true. Now, let me give you this one more understanding. Trolling me, commenting on me, all these are different. But trolling my gurus or disrespecting my guru parampara in any way. Anyone trolls, disrespects my guru parampara, accumulates too much of bad karma. So it is now up to them. Anyhow, let me come back to this statement. Blessed are those who have guru. During the crisis of your life, so one of the big crises I faced in my life is my own brother's death. Means my cousin brother, his death. I went to my guru, Ram Surat Kumar. He held my hand. He didn't speak. He was just smoking his bidi and cigarette and held my hand. But I could see very clearly, he was raising my consciousness. At one point, he just pressed my hand. I am projecting a photograph of Yogi Ram Surat Kumar with one of his dog. He had many, many dogs. This is one of his dog. At one point, he just pressed my hand and uttered the word, Kootuda. Means the whole thing is Leela. I tell you, I literally saw this idea of birth, life, death, everything is just Leela. Listen. I literally saw the idea of birth, life, death, everything is Leela. See, my brother died, cousin brother died, it's a fact. But it's ultimately the whole idea of life, birth, death, everything is false. So this is a delusion. I just woke up. This whole idea of birth, life, death is a prank. It is just a prank played on us by Maya. Listen. The essence of today's satsang, unclutched to the level, you go beyond the delusion and be established in the state of Paramashiva. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam. The state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness, and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.
श्री कैलासोन्नत द्वादशांत श्यामला पीठारूढ़ श्री मीनाक्षी सुंदरेश्वरा भिन्नस्वरूप परशिवपुत्र रत्न कुमार गुरुमण्य तुल्यावतार श्री पार्वती स्तन्यपान लब्ध दिव्य ज्ञान विश्रुत सकल निगमागम सारभूत द्राविड वेद प्रवक्त्रे श्रीमत् परम शिव करुणा समधिगत मुक्तामय चतुरश्रयान गीयमान छत्र चामर श्री चिन्ह काहलादि समस्त बिरदावल्य अलंकृत ज्ञान विज्ञान चक्रवर्ती सर्वजन संघ सद्यो निर्वाण दीक्षा व्ययापवर्ग वर्ष विश्राण जीमूत परमत कलभ केसरी शैव सिद्धांत स्थापनाचार्य श्री राजाधिराज पांड्य महाराज गुरु क्षपण शाक्यादि महांधकार निवारण ज्ञान भानु वीक्षणानर्हार्हध्वजोच्छेदन पूर्वक श्रीमद्वृषभध्वजस्थापक शैव समयकर्त्रे सर्वज्ञपीठारूढ श्रीजगद्गुरु श्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धदेशिकस्वामि वागीशसुन्दरमाणिक्यवाचकस्वामिनाम् अवतारभूत श्री ज्ञान संबंध स्वामी पुनरुद्धृत श्यामला पीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रिनवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान अरुणगिरि योगीश्वर परंपरागत अरुणाचल सर्वज्ञ पीठ गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत कांची कैलास सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रयस्त्रिंशदुत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान नित्योत्सव नित्यमंगल नित्यकल्याण नित्यरजित कैलास परंपरागत आदि कैलास नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठकर्ता साक्षात् श्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कैलास परंपरागत वैवस्वत मनु इक्ष्वाकु हरिश्चंद्र भगीरथ श्रीरामचंद्र शूरसेन इत्यादि अनवच्छिन्न सार्वभौम चक्रवर्ती परंपरागत चतुष्षष्टि योगिनी मंडित चतुष्षष्टि संप्रदाय प्रवर्तक मनुधर्म शासन सूर्यवंश प्राप्त सर्वज्ञ पीठ सुरांगी साम्राज्य मूर्धाभिषिक्त चूड़ामणे साक्षात् श्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कपिल महागुरु पुनरुद्धृत महानिर्वाणी पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर साक्षात् श्री परम शिव सिंहासनाभिषिक्त समस्त गणनायक श्री महागणपति समारंभ अनवच्छिन्न पीठाधीश्वर गुरु परंपरा प्राप्त अटल पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्रतम अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री अटल पीठाधीश्वर धर्म मुक्ति स्वर्ग पुरस्वर्ण पीठ त्रयोविंश गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत आदिपीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ जगद्गुरो श्री कैलास पुनरुद्धारक श्री कैलास परमाचार्य श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ श्रीमज्जगद्गुरु श्रील श्री भगवच्छ्री नित्यानंद परम शिव श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिन् अत्रागत्य परिपाल्य च अस्मान् विज्ञान वितरणेन विजयी भव जय जय।